Hello guys, a short video on how to remove the rear door panel. This is a Mini Cooper Clubman 2017 model. You will have there one screw. Push on this side. Push on this side and it will come out like this. You will have a Torx T25 there. Now here you will have a plastic cover. You will have another Torx there on the bottom. You'll have another Torx. Remove this plastic also after you remove the screw. Now you have there another Torx. I will remove all the screws. For the front door panel is the same. You will have just on the bottom two screws, and maybe here inside two. Here you will have one inside, one on the bottom. Now, four screws in total. Now you will have clips. You need to start from the top or from the bottom. I like to start from the top. If you want to remove the swiper, just pop up the top section and pull out the swiper. You don't need to remove the whole thing. Here is just a pull plug and you have another plug from the window switch. There is a plastic clip. This is your door panel. There are 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 clips, 4 screws, Torx T25. How it looks on the inside. The speaker. And this is it, how you remove your door panel on your Clubman Mini Cooper 2017 model. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.